Tiffany, hello. Black and Teen Mom, hello. How's it going, guys? Miss you too. Hi, Dottie. Hi, Laura. Tiffany, Maria, Kat, Lisa, Debbie, hello. Nikki, hello. Elisa, Wendy. We're in Florida. Miss you guys too. Hi, Jen. How's it going, Debbie? Yeah, first night was crazy, guys. First night I was wiped because I went to bed way too late that first night. And then yesterday was just very busy. But we're back. Hi, Melody. Hi, Wendy. Hi, Samantha. Everyone say hi, Henry. Happy, happy Wednesday. Happy Wednesday. Have some breakfast. It's a beautiful day out. We're going for lunch in an hour and a half. Yeah, we're just dripping in New York stuff right now, guys. New York hat, New York shirt, but we're in Florida. Yeah, it's a it's Henry's water bowl. It's not a fountain though. Almost Thanksgiving. Yes, yes. Hi, Kelly. Hi, Amber. Hi, Mary. Yeah, so I came back, or I got here at about 9, and then it was really late, and I was so tired, so I didn't go live. And then yesterday was very busy. Went to the gym, picked up some stuff at the grocery store. Good morning, Lonnie. Hi, Maya. And met up with some of Riri's friends, ate dinner, watched TV. So it was really busy, but good to see you guys. Unpacked. Yeah. Hi, Stacy. But nice to be in Florida. Black 18 Mom comes tomorrow. Missed you too. You watch TV. They watch the news. Weather's awesome. Weather's so nice. Safe travels to Black 18 Mom. Is it hot? It's pretty hot. This rain that they were talking about, I haven't seen it yet. So, yeah, no rain. It's been really nice. It's wet and cold. That's no good. Hi, Michelle. Thank you, Lisa. We got 24 nights left. It's a gorgeous day. I'm on my way to the beach. Nice. Good morning, Mary. Hi, Jen Spurrows. Hi, Diane. Hi, Kathy. We're drinking coffee. Ruby makes really good coffee. I don't like coffee, but Ruby makes good coffee and it's good. This is the only coffee I'll drink. Fancy. Yeah, she went all out. I need sugar. But I hope you guys are having a good week. Thanksgiving tomorrow. Let's go. Looks like a Nespresso. Is that what it is? Nespresso? Nespresso. This is cream cheese. Cream cheese on rye bread and bagel. Hi, Kara. How are you? I'm good. Monday, I was so tired that I didn't even unpack. Very unlike me. You'll have your coffee with me. Let's go. And then Tuesday was just busy. And then I unpacked. So I feel like once I unpack, I feel like I'm fully able to enjoy the vacation. But like, I brought so many clothes, guys. I'll show you. It's unlike you, I know. It's a big blueberry. I think it's bigger in Florida. Look at the size of this guy. It's cloudy in Tampa. I'm in Florida until December 10th. December 10th. Hi, Brandy. Hi, Carmel. No, December 15th. December 15th. Is Riri hiding? Is Riri hiding? They want to know if Riri's hiding.
No, I'm on the computer.
Riri's on the computer. She'll be here, though. It's a Texas blueberry. Everything's bigger. Here, that's average looking. Average. It's an average blueberry.
Say hi, good morning.
Say good morning.
Hi, everybody. Good morning. Happy holiday to those of you who are here in the States. We're all excited to have my boy here.
And Blackie, Teen Mom's coming tomorrow.
Yeah.
Let's go. It's going to be fun.
Mom's coming tomorrow and another friend. We're going to have a lot of people in the house. And oh, by the way, Reed and I are going to be baking a cake soon. We'll let you know when we're going to do it. Okay. Have a great day, guys.
I love her. Coffee cake. Caramel cake. Coffee cake? Coffee cake. She's the best. Love her. Love her. Papa, I think, is out. Is Riri baking? Riri's baking. No, we're both baking. Together. Can she adopt us? How's Papa doing? Papa's doing well. Papa's doing well. He's somewhere right now. I know, I need Riri's energy, but I just woke up like 30 minutes ago, so. That's not creepy, right? That's her ringtone. Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving, Kathy. You're in Texas. No, I'm in Florida. She's baking, you're helping. No, we're both baking. We at the circus. The tortilla challenge. I actually saw a highlight from that recently. Riri's laugh is the best. Texas is next. I do bake. What the heck is that? What the heck was that? Kathy with the flying jets. With the flying jets. Are these new? Are there new gifts? Let's freaking go. Kathy, thank you. Maria, thank you. Maria. My goodness. Oh my goodness. Kathy, thank you. Maria, thank you for the PayPal. Oh my goodness. Blushing already. Are you in the US ranks? No, we're in the Canadian ranks. But I think there's new gifts. Thank you, thank you. Hi, Teresa. Thank you, Maria. Thank you, Kathy. Gotta go for a 4-hour drive ahead of me. Much love. Drive safe, Amber. Good afternoon, Cheryl. There's a new yacht? No, there's not. How many new ones are there? New yacht? What the heck is that? You're the best. Golden Paradise. Lisa. What are these new ones, guys? Let's freaking go. Is this like a special Florida edition? Thank you, Lisa. Woohoo! Hi, Aunt B. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Darlene, hello. How's it going? Did I eat fast, guys? I told myself I'm gonna stop eating fast. Dottie with the yacht, the new yacht. That was freaking epic. Oh my goodness, guys. Top 19, Dottie. Thank you so much. So fancy. Oh my goodness, guys. We just came in strong. We love Florida. Was that the Titanic? Thank you so much, Dottie. Debbie with a flying jet. What the heck is happening? I just woke up. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Debbie, thank you. Jeez. We just came out full swinging. Holy. Debbie, thank you as well. Oh. My goodness. Share with the galaxy. I'm never leaving Florida. My goodness, guys. Damn. I still got sleepies in my eyes. Cheryl, thank you. Kelly, where's my coffee? Here, Wendy. Let's share. Me too. Oh my goodness, guys. Adorable sleepies. I got my sleepy face on. Kristen, welcome, welcome. Thanks for all the love, guys. Thank you. So the plan for today is we're gonna go for lunch at 1:30. Top 14, let's go. Lunch at 1:30, and then I think we're gonna come back, go to the gym. And then I wanna make content. But I gotta be in the mood, but I wanna start making content. Hi, Floor. Ugh. This is not enough sugar. I don't know how people drink their coffee black. It's crazy. Wendy's here in Colorado with me. Hey, let's go. Let's go. Hello, popping in quick during lunch. Chantel, how's it going? Happy Wednesday. Later, I need to get my house ready for tomorrow. What's tomorrow? What's tomorrow? Have fun. Thank you, Robin. Happy Wednesday, Izza. You're like a little coffee with your sugar. Oh, you like a little coffee through sugar. Just a little coffee. Not too much coffee. Majority sugar. Thanksgiving. Oh, yeah. It's Thanksgiving tomorrow. We have to be thankful today and tomorrow and always, but especially tomorrow, guys. And I'm half American, so, like, I'm celebrating with you guys, you know? This isn't me saying happy Thanksgiving to those who are celebrating. It's like, we're all celebrating it. My half American heart, I forgot. I'm thankful for my sissy. I'm thankful for my sissy, too. Thankful for my family. Thankful for you guys. Hi to the store. Have a great day. You too, Diane. You too. Afka, how's it going? Nang, hello. I don't know what the temperature is right now, but Riri's been spoiling me. Yes, yes. Riri's awesome. Yesterday was so busy though, so we decided today's gonna be a chill day. We didn't stop yesterday, literally like nonstop. And then I caught up on everything yesterday, kind of, not everything, but TikTok stuff. Hi, Missy. Wendy's yelling for breakfast for Kelly, let's go. Wendy's hungry. She's hungry. Flight was good. It was about 3.5 hours. And yeah, literally like as soon as I exited the airport, they were like basically waiting. Like it was perfect timing. Had some pizza on the flight, and Yeah, it was pretty easy. I guess I'm so used to these Asia flights that, like, this was a joke. Very easy. The bag was intact. Yep, bag was good. I was, like, so worried that they were going to lose it because I have so many clothes this trip. No crying babies. Hi, Jenny. Actually, there was a crying baby, but I have my noise-canceling AirPods, so the baby wasn't that loud, you know? The baby was loud. You put in the AirPods, and you're like, you can hear the baby, but it becomes a quieter baby. Quiet baby. Mm-hmm. There were no TVs, though. There was no games to play, so I just bought Wi-Fi, and I'm sure some of you were confused. I was liking your edits. Like 34,000 feet in the air, I was liking your edits. Sorry, guys, we just got a request. But, yeah, guys. Are we all excited for merch drop tomorrow? Well, it's technically Friday, but it's like tomorrow. It's midnight Friday. So I brought all the merch here and I'm excited. I showed Riri all the merch and she freaking loves it, which made me more excited. She likes this drop more than the last drop. I personally like this drop more than last drop. I like the items in it more. But yeah, did you forget anything? No, I just asked Black AT Mom to bring me an extra pair of gym shorts. That's it. Hi, Kelly. Yeah, so I'm excited about that. Let's see if I can show you guys a little glimpse of Florida. Love these palm trees. We've made TikToks out here before. It's a nice day. It's a nice day today, right? Ooh. Looks nice and warm. Very warm, very nice. Beach TikTok. Oh yeah, we go to the beach. We got the white shirt. Make another dancing on the beach video maybe. Part two, long hair vibes. What's temperature? I'm not too sure. Hi, Sylvia. Should we do it? But yeah, we go to the beach. I'm not a beach guy, but like, gotta go to the beach. Still gotta go to the beach. That was your favorite TikTok. I love that. Good to see you. Sorry that's the middle of the day, guys. Yeah. We'll do night lives too. Good to see you. I'm still waking up. I look really tired right now. It's glitchy still. Is it glitchy for all you guys? It's usually a yes. You should know better, of course. Hi Allison, hi Danielle. It's good for a lot of people. All right, so the consensus is it's not glitchy. Good. So not as bad as that live, the last live I did. I hope you feel better, Jen. It's no fun being sick. We need to get you up and feeling good so we can start jamming to some rock songs. Lack, thank you for the ice cream. But yeah, I miss you guys. Haven't seen you since basically Monday morning. Hi, Lana. Oh, TikTok lives went down last night? No way. You have to get better because you have to work tomorrow. You do have to get better then. We need the like fast recovery pills. That'd be cool if you could take a pill, not sick in like 20 minutes. Oh yeah, last live was like 4:20 in the morning, so makes sense. I don't know where any of this stuff goes, but we're gonna start cleaning up soon, guys. Black, thank you. Gabby, hello. Florida's good. I feel like it takes me time to get like settled. So now that I'm fully unpacked, I can start fully chilling. But yeah, yesterday wasn't a full chill day because we're moving so much and it wasn't unpacked. So now today's like the first day where I feel like I'm like, wow, I'm in Florida. We can start chilling. We can start relaxing. The Nespresso tastes like, it's good. But I think I put like three things of sugar. So it's like sugar with Nespresso. Glad you can chill. Yeah, it's nice. It's nice. It feels like forever since we had a vacay together. But I'm glad we're here. Amy, I love your state. Tell it I say thank you. Thanks for having me. Don't kick me out. I'm a good boy. I'm behaving so far. We're not crawling on the floor or anything. I'm here until December 10th. 15th. December 15th. Welcome to Florida. Hey, you guys always welcome me with such open arms here, you know? I mean, I'm sure every state would, but Florida always is just so welcoming. They're like, come on in. My house, your house. Come on. Make yourself comfy. Thankful for family. Gotta be thankful for family. It's a long vacay. This is a long vacay. Honestly, very long. Wait, why are we all saying yet, not yet? Not yet what? I definitely said something where I'm like, I haven't done something, and then everyone's like, not yet. Wait, what did I say? Oh, about going to Florida. Oh, we'll be on the floor in no time. Oh, yeah. No. 31 years old in Florida is a different vibe than 30 years old in Florida. Guys, now I'm like mature. The water in the background's common. What if I told you it wasn't a fountain, it was Henry's water bowl? Would that be just as common? That it's like a cat water bowl? Would you be like, Linda, hello? Yeah, but we can pretend it's like a beautiful fountain out and like, you know, I didn't need to tell you that part. Mature, but you can still have fun crawling on the floor. True. We all do it, right? So Thanksgiving dinner is at 4:30 or something. So it's really like early, but Amber, thank you for the follow. Way to ruin my imagination. Yeah. Lisa, welcome, welcome. Oh, I watched like basically a full football game with Papa on Monday night. Did anyone watch that game? That was a crazy game. It was like the best two teams in the league. It was the Eagles against the Chiefs. That was actually a really good game. Like, I don't think I've watched a full football game before, but like I was pretty into it. Like the Kelseys were facing off against each other. Like that was a great game. Yeah, go Eagles. Go Eagles. I wanted the Eagles because even though they're the better team this year by a little bit, Kansas City won last year. So chill. Who are you? I love footballs. I love it. You're turning into a football fan. I kind of get it now. I kind of get it, but I don't fully get it. But I do get it. Yeah, but I'm just excited for the Leafs to start playing soon. I think their next game's on Friday. All right, we're gonna start cleaning up. Go footballs. Hi, Zio.
What are you drinking on coffee? I'm a new man. Hi, Helene. New man. What are you doing? I'm in Florida. I'm just gonna put this away. We'll be good. What kind of milk is this? Why is Florida milk not coming back? They did not do this properly. Milk, fat-free milk. Fat-free milk, that's not in a bag. Something feels wrong. I don't know if it's the fat-free part or the fact that it's not in the bag, but it's odd. Sarah, good to see you. Thank you for the bracelets. Oh, this is normal. It's like skim milk. Anyone who chirps back milk is just jealous. Like, they're like upset that they don't have it. So, listen. Welcome to the US. Guys, I love the States. Okay, I love Florida. I do love the States, but like, I love Florida. But I love the fact that I'm half American, because like, I feel American when I'm here, you know? Like, all I think about is the bald eagle and like normal milk. Florida looks nice. Florida's a beaut. Reed, did you see the state to the right of you there? There's actually no state to the right or left. But guys, I thought that Florida was all the way to the east, but it looks like the majority of the states on the east are more east than Florida. Like, I looked at a map and I was like, damn. So Florida is super south. I didn't realize how close Florida was to Cuba. Are Americans allowed to go to Cuba, or is that not allowed still? It's not raining. This is the water bowl. They still can't go. Or they can go, but like, special exemption. You can go. Hi, Debbie. Just got here. The waves are amazing. No way. How is it in Florida? It's nice. It's nice. It's nice when you know it's not just like a week. Like, we're here for a long time. So it's nice to be able to know that. We got a lot of time to chill. Florida does not have state income tax. Wait, does that mean they don't? So they don't pay taxes on their income? Is that like, I'm guessing that's what? But really? Grandparents are comforting. That's so true. They always spoil me. Only federal taxes. Are they the only state that does that? Tennessee's the same. I gotta ask where the rag is. Lucia. Am I gonna spend Christmas time with? Ruri's got her surgery on January 2nd. I'm gonna be going home on the 15th. And then she's gonna have her surgery, so I'm not gonna be here for Christmas. I guess I'm bringing in the new year at home, which is cool. So yeah. Guys, look how many clothes I brought. It's freaking nuts. Ready? Okay, look how many clothes I brought. Tell me if you think I have enough clothes for this trip. The goal is not to do laundry. The goal is not to do laundry. Loop of the trip. Let me know when we're good. No laundry. Yeah, no laundry. Did you turn the camera? That's why. Why is it loop when I turn the camera? Can I not show you guys my clothes? The looping lately is ridiculous. Okay, we're good now. Yeah. Came in Monday night. There's all these like candies on my bed. But guess who finished all the candies already? I did. Well, except the ring pops I brought. Still got the ring pops, but finished all the candy Riri bought me. Did you show your clothes? I did. Congratulations. Thank you. I'm scared to flip the camera. But we're going to try again. Okay, can you guys see? These are the amount of tank tops I brought. Tell me if it's looping now. Yeah. Look how many underwears I brought. How many shirts? I spy something yellow. I spy with my little eye. I almost just showed something merch related. That would have been bad. I was so close. Ow! Henry! We like break the whole freaking lamp. Guys, remember this vibe? This like brings back memories. Ready? This brings back memories. Turn off this fan though. Hey, Usman, how's it going? Welcome to Florida. First light of the trip. Be careful. Thank you. It's too late now, but. Mary, thank you for the fruit, friends. Okay, we gotta fix this light, guys. Can you do that again? I wasn't recording. Oh, you want me to hit my head again? Or go like this. Hey, what's up, Will? How's it going, bro? How's it going? Go outside, please. I want to see. You want to go outside, eh? Show you a quick view. Quick view. It's hot.
But anyway, so...
No crocodile. I haven't seen any crocodiles yet. Not yet. I missed outside. Well, we will definitely be outside a lot of this trip. You know, hopefully more lives outside than inside. It froze. Every time I turn the camera, it freezes. Every single time. I lagged again. Oh, man, guys. Why? Why? You didn't see a thing? Izza with the travel. Bringing us to Pisa. Get a Samsung. Hey, no chirping the iPhones, okay? Izza, thank you. Good to see the dragon, eh? Freaking, this dragon's epic. You guys pointed him out after like a month of being here once. You're like, that's a cool dragon. I'm like, what dragon? Oh my goodness. I'm not allowed to say anything, but thank you so freaking much. Yo. Thank you for the PayPal. So nice of you. Damn. Thank you. Can't get any better than this. We love Florida, guys. Every single time we're here, we have a good time. Every time. There's no such thing as being here and not being happy. You're a Swiftie. No, I heard this in an edit. Chantel? Heard this song in your edit? I'm like, this is a vibe. Jerry's in Florida too, I think. Yeah, Jerry's in Florida. Florida makes us all happy. What time is it there? It is 12:45. Not till midnight, okay. Yeah, it's afternoon. Afternoon. I only brought two pairs of jeans, but I shouldn't need them, right? I only brought two though. There's jellyfish, I can't go in, I'm gonna try, but okay, be careful. 15 minutes till my 4-day weekend starts. Damn, 4-day weekend. So for most people in, yeah, I got shorts. There's no work on Friday and there's no work on Monday, is that right? Or is there no work tomorrow as well? So wait, no work for most people on Thursday and Friday and Monday, or just Thursday, Friday? You still saw edits on the plane. Yeah, guys, I was literally 30,000 feet up in the air and I'm like looking at your edits. It was awesome. Flying over some of your states. Could see you guys waving. I'm just liking your edits. Thursday and Friday are off. Okay, so no Monday off still. 4-day weekend. Nice. Hi, Jen Eagle. Enjoy your coffee. Jenny and the Jets. Joni and the Jets. Joan Jett. Jenny, thank you. We're zooming in. Thank you, Jen. Let's freaking go. Let's freaking go, baby. Top 13 and the whole country of Canada. Thank you. Appreciate all your love, guys. It means a lot to me. Thank you, Jen. Aileen says, let's freaking go. Izzy says, let's freaking go. We're all pumped to be in Florida, you know? And it's not just like Blackie's in Florida for a week or two. No, Blackie's 3.5 weeks. 3.5 weeks. So guys, get comfortable, vent people, find your space. Okay. Find your space, get comfy. Treat Riri and Papa's home like it's yours, okay? Just, if you wanna put your feet up, put your feet up. I miss this bush. We have bushes all outside, you know, surrounding us. We've made a couple of jokes in this area. Okay. Oh, let's play this song. Good song. We need to add it to the song. We can do this vibe. This is a different kind of vibe. I still got the rap in my heart, you know? Even though we're like country now too. We still like this. This song is called Cashin' Out. Cashin' Out by Cash Out. Hi Lita, how's it going? Missed you guys. Missed you guys. I'm sure you're like, where the heck is he? He said he landed. We haven't seen him in like 2 days, but I was so tired Monday. And yesterday was just nuts, but when I went to bed last night, I'm like, okay, we're going live tomorrow 100%. So glad you're all here. Those who could make the live, Jerry, hello, welcome back. Dottie has her spot. Where's Dottie's spot? In the bush? Yeah, we're all just hiding in the bush right now. We're all gonna pop out. Hello! Don't scare me though, guys. Like, you know, I think I'm alone, but I'm not. Some of us are hiding in those bushes, but don't, if you're there, just tell me. Don't just pop out, okay? Plan the reunion over there. I actually did bring it up. Yeah. It's gonna start to slowly get planned. Yes. It's happening. It's a good song. Teresa, hello. Tracy, hello. Happy midweek. Midweek vibes. I can only say hi. Thanks for being here, Tracy. Thank you. Lois, thanks for tapping. Ready? Just say go. Ready. I mean, go. Go, baby, go. Tracy, thank you. Thank you. We're gonna come back so tan. Got my sunscreen ready and everything. Oh, the meet and greet. I am ready. but not fully ready. We got to book everything. Mentally, I'm ready to have it, but I want to give you all notice so that you can all plan it out. If of those who want to come or those who can come. So it's not going to happen in like 2 months, you know. It'll probably happen in like, I don't know. I don't want to give dates, but I want to give like 4 or 5 months notice maybe. So might be a spring vibe, but yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. Hi, Kezia. Do you think it'll be in Florida again? It will happen in Florida again. Yeah, I'm like, I mean, we haven't planned anything, but I'm like 92% sure it's gonna be in Florida. Hi, Michelle, how are you doing, Pink Rose? It's a good song, by the way. Good tune. Elisa with the shooting star. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. Much love. Thank you, thank you. I need dates as soon as you know. I need to tell work I'm out of there. Yeah, we're gonna give dates once it's all figured out. First thing, first focus is merch. Once merch is dropped, I'm gonna start doing two things at once. I really wanna start making the video for the series and then, yeah, content and then figure out this meet and greet date. So lots to plan, but we will get on top of it for sure. For sure. Hi, Valerie. Grant wants to go live. Okay, not today. No lives with anyone today, guys. How's it going, Valerie? Hi, Kurt. Hi, Christine. Guys, it'd be so nice if I golfed. But I do not know how to golf. But, like, they're literally on a golf course. But Riri doesn't golf. Papa doesn't golf. I don't golf. So we just watch people play golf all day. They're just all golfing right now. Melanie, hello. YouTube it. It's going good. Are we all having a good week so far? I know we're all happy. A lot of us have Thursday, Friday off, so this might be like our last day of work for the week. Beautiful grounds though. Yeah, seriously. I love making TikToks out there. Got our white shirt, we got our yellow shirt, so we're ready. I'll drive the golf cart. I don't know if we can trust Jerry with that. Can we? Crazy, it's been a busy week, eh? Busy week. It's been a good week, good. Okay, 1 to 10, guys, how do you guys feel? 1 to 10. 10 being amazing, 1 being awful, how do you feel right now? What's your number? 8 for Jerry. 7. 1. That sucks, Jen. I hope you feel better soon. That's low. We send you our love. It will get better. It will. 7.5. 8. 8.5. 8. 7. 4. I hope you feel better. Happy belated birthday. Can we all say happy belated birthday to Jessica Segui? It was her birthday, I think, like 2 or 3 days ago. So we wish you all the best, good health, a lot of love, happiness. Do a great year for you, Jessica. It's going to be a good one. I feel it for all of us. Happy belated birthday. Oh my goodness, Karen, damn, thank you so much. Karen says, love seeing you in your happy place of Florida. Enjoy, love you bunches. Karen, thank you so much. Much love, I appreciate the love. This is our happy place, 100%. It is. Guys, thank you so much. Are we ready to have a good time? I don't really have a lot of things on the agenda, but like Karen said, this is our happy place, so we're happy. We're happy to be here. Thank you, Karen. Thank you. User, hello. You do look good. Oh, Marie, thank you. I think I look really tired, but I appreciate the compliment. Samantha, welcome back. Yeah, this is like our home away from home. Literally, guys. Literally. Home away from home. Riri and Papa's casa es nu casa. It's our casa. Thank you, Karen. See you just pop back in here. Much love. I appreciate it. It's hot. You are our home. I love that. Love that. Your eyes look awake. Really? I woke up an hour ago. So we're slowly starting to get there. Slowly. Lunch will wake me up. We're going for lunch in like 30 minutes. You can see the happy in your eyes. I have happy eyes. Happy eyes. It's my Florida feeling refreshed face. Charlene, good morning. You do, eh? Really, eh? Really? You can see happy in these eyes? You know why? Because it's so nice outside, and it's just the vibe. And I'm done unpacking, so like I feel good. Love the curls, thank you. Oh guys, yesterday I came out of the room and they were watching something on TV, and I won't go outside in the room. I hadn't looked in the mirror in like 3 hours, and I come outside and Papa was like, "Oh my goodness, your hair!" And I was like, "My hair? Like, you've seen my hair in the last like 2 days. What the heck?" I go to the washroom. It was like poof. Like the humidity just poofed it up so much. I looked in the mirror. I was like, oh my, like, whole. So, yeah. It was floofy. It was so floof. For me. So floof. Who's Don King? Does he have floofy hair too? Don King? Yeah, so I totally forgot this humidity makes the hair nuts. Love the wild hair. Yeah, Riri just said to me when I came out for breakfast, she was like, "You gotta change up the hat. You're always wearing the hat." And I was like, "Don't worry, we brought three hats." Gotta go. Love you. Have fun. Love you, Shanta. Have a good day. Have a good day. Don't let those kids take control of your happiness. Hi, Daphne. I knew he'd have no clue. Who the heck is Don King? Tell me. Google him. Google him. Don King. The heck? He's 92 years old. Are you saying I look 92? Did I miss something? Guys, what's a good Florida song? Like, what's the Florida vibe song? What is it? Who knows? Like, what song reminds you of Florida? Is it like Island in the Sun by Weezer? Like, what's the vibe for Florida? No, the hair. Oh. Howdy, howdy. Margaritaville, is that the vibe? Margaritaville? Really, eh? Cut. Okay.
Okay. Let's play at Beach Boys. I'm filming seals. All right, Margaritaville. Elisa's got the fire edits. Margaritaville by Jimmy Buffett. Anything Beach Boys. Oh, this is good. Isn't this Feliz Navidad? Well, we're playing Feliz Navidad right now. Feliz Navidad. Nibbling on sponge cake. Watching the sun bake. It sounds like Feliz. Anna. All of those two. Good to see you. This reminds me of Feliz. No? Strumming my six string. You said that last time. What the heck? It does then. Clearly it does if I said it twice. Wait, now I need to play Feliz Navidad. Let's see. Okay, does this sound the same? It's the same thing. It's the same freaking thing. They're both like... Dun-dun-dun-dun. Do you want to hear a Disney song? A Disney song? We love Disney. I can't say no to Disney songs. Can't say no. Similar-ish. Must be the jet lag, guys. No, I'm not even jet lag. It's the same time difference. The heck? Okay, I have to go to the washroom quick, and then I'll be back. We're going to play some Happy to See Elizabeth. We're going to play Beach Boys. Under the Sea. Should play some Under the Sea. Be right back, guys. Give me like 2 minutes. Keep tapping. Go nuts. Go freaking nuts, okay? Everyone. Everyone. All right, be right back. Love you. Surfing USA. Guys don't like it? We're all putting surfing emojis, but who stopped the musica? Yeah, Henry's just hanging with us.
1:30, right?
No, because he thought it was 1:30. When he thought it was 1 o'clock and we could eat and get back, he has a 2 o'clock Zoom.
Oh.
But he said we'll go at 4.
But doesn't it close at 4?
They're opening again at 4. Remember, it's
okay. 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 Sounds good.
So you grab something to eat here. Hold you over.
Okay. I don't have to go just yet. We got time. Does Anna want to sing for us? She's going to start off our trip on a good note, you know? Are you going to sing for us? Are you going to sing for us? Where is the striped towel on the door? Where is the striped towel? Oh, I was wondering which towel I used last time. Guys, did I use this towel? Did I use the green towel last time? I think I did. I couldn't remember. Green and white. No way. I did, eh? Should we change it up this time? Different towel vibes? I knew it looked different. I was like, this doesn't look the same. But I didn't think I used the green and white one. Okay, next time we do, next towel will be the green and white. Now I know.
Hi.
He loves me.
Right? Yeah.
It's a nice color. Hi, Valeen. Have to go, but have a good day. You too. Thank you for the rose, Valeen. Thank you, thank you. Oh, there she is. I think he's having a furball, guys.